I'm so bored. These three words sound so casual, but they reflect so much of our mindset when it comes to work. When we think we've outgrown our workplace, we have to ask ourselves if it's really because our skills and our abilities have gone beyond what we can learn in the job. Being bored at work isn't necessarily a sign that we've progressed very far as a person and in our skills. It could mean that we don't know what makes us happy. And when we're unhappy, the most immediate change we want to instinctively make is to change external factors, to change our environments. But the grass isn't greener on the other side. It never is. Because how green a pasture is entirely dependent on our maturity, our wisdom, and our state of mind. Even the most interesting of jobs can become routine after a while. But people who have truly outgrown their workplace never actually have the time to be bored because they're constantly looking for new things to learn, something extra to do, some new challenge to try their hand at. And you're never bored when you're constantly learning and growing. If we're not promoted, even though we think we should be, we can think that the company is being unfair. But sometimes the truth is that we're not as good as we think we are. Whether or not we have truly become the best at what we do, it will immediately become clear in our next job. Sometimes we move on only to find that we're still bored and still unhappy. That is the same thing, or even worse. This is because we have to resolve our own issues. And if we don't, there isn't a job where we can be happy for long. There can be jobs that aren't right for us because of the people, the culture, or the pay. But at the same time, we have to be aware of the role we play in our own unhappiness. Really build your skills and your growth, and you won't ever be at anyone's mercy to be happy. Always.